Financial troubles mean the end of the line for a shopping mall in northern Maine. Mortgage lender Wells Fargo says it's putting the Arrostook Center Mall up for auction later this month. The mall in Presque Isle opened in 1993, just before the Loring Air Force Base was closed, and the county lost about 15% of its population.